just to feel good at the end of the day.
Off to get him back in.
Daniel. Yeah, so the thing is that I cut down this tree. It fell right here. I cut it in half.
Need to come over here, Daniel.
And it worked perfectly. No?
Daniel, what's your excuse this time? You're supposed to load them this way, Daniel, not that way. You goofball. Hello again, friends and fans. Raptor here. Welcome back to Farming Simulator yet again as we continue building the Dino Diner. Obviously, Daniel here having some trouble loading the logs correctly. Daniel was told to load them horizontally. He's done. I don't even know what you would call this. He's actually managed to cross diagonally two logs. So, all right, Daniel, let's go ahead and tighten
this
up.
What happens when you cross the tree with the tree?
I don't know. You get a. It's a tree
you
goodness.
A
I don't know. You get a Swedish, yeah. So we got our lumber mill going, folks. We've got lumber coming out to build our. We're building a diner, and we've got logs and lumber coming through. And lumber being delivered to the pile. We've got the ability to put pallets up on top of a green trailer that's being delivered shortly from Scar. So we're doing the best we can here in this series, folks. If you want to see more of this and you've been loving it, go ahead and hit that like button. Let's get up to 1,000 likes in the first hour, and we will be more than happy to bring you much, much more of this series. So we've got our lumber mill going here. You can see the smoke coming up out of the top. We've got to supply this thing. It's dropping off wood chips here that we can eventually use the JCB over here for to bring over to this side. And once we do that, we can bring it back to the other side where we can continue to... it's basically a circle of life of cutting trees into lumber and making everything we need out of them. So it's going to be a while, boys. It's going to be quite some time until we actually are ready to build this diner. We've now got to supply it with the lumber that we need. So obviously, the longer we take, the better it is. Scar, we've got a dump truck in the way. Scar's backing that out of the way. I'll bring the truck in then, Scar, for you.
Go right ahead.
Yeah, let's get that job
done. Do we
need
this dump truck here, or can I move it?
See if you can bring it up here and dump that, dump the dirt on top of the dirt pile that's already there. I think that might make it vanish. We've already cleared out, we've already laid some of the foundation for our construction site, and I think Northman, we got to do a little compacting, I think, with that. So we'll get that done in a second. Now it seemed to have some sort of a Swede in the way. Let's brush that aside. There you go. Oh boy, Daniel. Oh boy.
Okay, so I don't think it's working.
Why? What's not working?
The thing.
What thing? The lumber mill?
The lumber mill, yeah.
Why?
Well, look at this.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it fills up on wood, so you can only have so many wood.
Yeah, we need more fuel.
Oh, well, that's okay. Well, we got all the fuel we need over here, Daniel. No. So over here, Daniel, this is where it's spitting the wood chips out. And then we need to bring it over to this side, where we... are supplying it with fuel. It'll work out eventually, Daniel, in time. There's a lot of lumber that needs to be made for
but
this place.
Look at this. I don't get what's wrong, except the fuel thing. If it's the fuel thing.
It's okay, Daniel. Let's keep cutting down trees, my friend. We got a lot of work to do here at the...
Look at this.
What?
This.
Yeah? Well, that was your mistake. You gotta fix that.
Wait, isn't that right?
Well, yes, but you're supposed to deliver it on the sides. And it's probably full, which is what it's indicating here with these full logs. So let's go ahead and stack logs up that are in these zones, but not necessarily on the logs. So let's make things look a little bit better, Dana. Yeah, go ahead and, did it take it?
Yeah. Well, hi. Hi.
All right, grab your JCB, Daniel. Let's tidy up things a little bit over here. We can do a little bit better, Dana. Let's make it happen. Daniel, do you have another tree cut down, or?
No, I'm going to cut it down right here. I'm going to try to get it in the hands of the thingy.
Yeah, into the claws. Mm-hmm. That's a good way to do it, Daniel. All right. Whoa. So this is how it's supposed to look, boy. Boy, she's looking real nice.
Completely missed.
Did you, Daniel?
Yeah.
Well, you can't catch it when it's falling like that, Daniel. That's right. Take your time and supply it with lumber as easily as you can, my friend. I'll park the other JCB over here. So we need lumber, but it's working as fast as it can, so all we got to do is keep it supplied, Daniel. Once it's full, then we can go and do some other jobs while we wait. The lumber workers are doing a good job over here, namely Daniel. All right, so once the lumber is ready, we can put it onto this green trailer, so we do have a pallet fork around. Now, Scar, where'd you put that? I see it. I got it. Okay, perfect. So the pallet fork's off to the side. So Daniel, you're on duty like that, and Scar, did that dirt dump off nicely?
No, I put it somewhere else.
Oh, okay, perfect.
On what duty?
Well, so long as it's out of the way, I guess I'll never find it. So directly next to the lumber mill. All right, mm-hmm. Very good. I see it.
Yep.
That's all right. We were trying to put it back where it came from, but I guess not. Okay, no problems. All right, looks like I see one JCB with the... You want me to drop this off over at the lumber mill, TNT?
I was going to just load this up, but...
Oh, you're loading that up. Oh, let me assist. Allow me, sir. Do you want this now, or do I need to wait?
You can do it now.
Now? Are you sure? That's part of the mix?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, there you go.
It's 1-1-1-2-2. No, it's 1-1-1-2.
Oh, 1-1-1-2. The silage comes last, huh? The wrapped
yeah.
bales? Okay. All right, got it. Okay, so the lumber mill's up and running. I think we need to get ourselves some pigs very soon.
Some bacon.
Yeah, we're going to need some very delicious and crispy bacon very soon. And,
so we can do some ragmunka.
Yeah, whatever that is. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. We have an animal trailer. I suppose I'm going to go pick up the pigs. I haven't done an animal run in a while. I know the last thing we need, more animals, right? But the pigs can eat the potatoes, so we got that going. And they can also pretty much eat anything that we throw at them. They'll eat pretty much anything, right? Plus, we can buy pig food if we need to. If we need to supplement their diet a little bit, so it's not that bad, right?
What is pig food?
It's specific, like, feed for pigs. It's basically like dog food, just probably like little bits that are crunchy for them to eat. But that's okay. We'll get that going here in a second.
They love corn and barley and wheat, soybeans.
Oh, right.
Granola.
Oh, right.
Granola.
A granola, canola. Yeah. Canola? We can feed them canola?
Yes, sir.
Really?
Canola and sunflower.
All right. Well, we got a lot of wheat coming, so we'll go ahead and give them that then next. I'm going to go on a little run and pick up some piggies then. That'll be all of the animals then. We can start buying some more fields to support them. And then once we're done, when we're all done here, boys, we should have every field under our ownership. We should have the diner done. We should have the lumber mill cracking. And everything will be good. This area will be like set, man. We've rebuilt this town, ravaged by lack of McDonald's. You know how it is, right, Daniel? Are you upside down or anything, Dan? Daniel, let's get a minute later.
He's using other trees to turn himself around.
Oh, Daniel.
Tight radius.
Oh, boy.
I thought it was genius.
Okay. Daniel, from here on out, my friend.
Works.
Cut down trees, cut them into threes, and load them up into the sawmill. And then if you need to, use the JCB to supply that lumber mill. You are a goof, sir. You are a goof. Wow, look at all the... You can actually see into the water when you drive over these bridges, and there's actually seaweed in the river. Did you guys know this? Oh, is this where
beautiful.
The slaughterhouse? This is where the slaughterhouse is, right?
It did a nice job with this map.
Yeah, this map. I love how it's small and yet so detailed. It's incredible. Now, for those of you wanting to see more from us, Coffee has found about 150 different old school mods. We're talking about tractors before like 1970 that we're going to start playing on very soon. So our diner and everything is about to expand, folks. We're about to go international. We're going to go to different areas. We're going to do it old school. We're going to get back to basics. What was the name of the series we have planned, actually? I think it was Back to Basics Farming?
Yep. Decided on Back to Basics.
Quite literally what I had just said. Perfect. All right. Well, that's good news. All right. I think I pulled in here. I'll just back it out this way. Perfect. All right. Let's go. All right. So how many pigs should we get, by the way? What's a good number of pigs?
30?
We're going to be eating them. Oh, how many can the trailer? Oh, it's different for pigs, isn't it?
Well, yeah, I think you're probably only going to get
50. TNT says 50. Holy crap.
No, it's probably
wool
pallets
are ready for delivery.
You got what ready for delivery?
The wool pallets.
Oh, the wool pallets. All right, yeah. You mean you're ready to drop them off, or?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, it's full load, my man.
Oh, my goodness, man. Good work. All right, let's see. Pigs, 3,000 each. We can buy a total of how many of these guys?
Strap them in.
Two out of 21. Oh, I see. I get 21 in the trailer, guys. Holy crap. All right, here comes our piggies. Yes. All right, very good. Okay, I'm driving back. So the pigs are now ready now. Okay, so... Now, when we cut down these trees around the lumber mill, again, remember, we're going to plant these with different trees so we can do the delicious smoked ribs. Everybody's excited. What kind of, you guys like a dry rub or a barbecue sauce on your ribs or chicken
barbecue.
Or whatever?
Dry rubs.
100%
dry rub.
Barbecue.
Yeah,
I like it.
Rub.
A dry rub is good, man. You get that nice, it's almost like a, it can also be like a crispier skin, too, which is really nice. But a barbecue sauce is real good, too, especially on chick. Oh, man. You guys like a sweet and savory barbecue sauce on like chicken, or you like that spicy, like burn your fingers off kind of deal?
I like the teriyaki spicy taste.
Mm. I like a good teriyaki. I like a sweet, and I like a spicy too. But I don't want them, and I don't want them. You know, I don't want to go too far down Napalmville. You know what I mean? I don't want to. I don't want to have like, you know, the center of
you
the
wanna,
earth.
You want to continue tasting the rest of the food.
Yeah, I'd like to, you know, be able. I like my taste buds. I like to, you know, continue to be able to eat foods. Very nice. You know, have that ability.
Well, you can still eat, but you won't feel the taste of it.
That's true. All right, well, I'm going to deliver our first load of pigs, and then also Northman is taking the liberty to deliver the rest of the wool, which will be used for our tablecloths and perhaps our promotional brochures, which would be nice. It's very interesting. We found a use for everything we've done on this farm at the diner. Very nice. Cloth napkins and tablecloths and all sorts of good stuff. Now, I don't think I've driven back to the pigs before, so I'm going to have to go real slow and remember. Oh, it's through the barn, isn't it? All right, and then to the right. All right, big rig's coming in with piggies. The pigs are actually in a nice, much nicer area than the sheep are to get to, I think. That's a high traffic area right in front of the sheep, so that's always a pain to get around. Oh, I have to do it in this mode because I can't. I want to be able to. I'm so used to looking out the window in ATS and Euro Truck that I have to do it in third person. Also, I suck. All right, let's see here. All right, oh, we need pig food too right away. What should we feed them? How are we doing on the potatoes and stuff? Oh, I'm bumping into the...
What's our barn situation?
Barn situation? Oh, do we actually have crops stored here?
Yeah, we should.
Oh, okay, we can use some of that. Oh, this
look.
I praise the pigs.
Yeah, we got corn, 40,000.
Oh, well, let's use the corn then.
33,000 wheat.
There we go.
This is my,
well, these low overhang of these bars are going to be the death of me. Oh, wow, there's a real narrow area to get in there to deliver the pigs. You got two overhangs, both on left and right. Oh, this is interesting. I didn't even think this would be a factor. That city boy done drive his truck all bad. Anybody a master of a big rig? I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this.
What's
one.
A big rig?
Wait a minute. Can I deliver them over here, maybe? A big rig? That's a semi-truck, Dana.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yo. Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't even know if I can back it into that barn either. Oh, I know that. Hold on a second. I think I could. Oh, this. No. No way. Should be able. Oh, is this the delivery point for them? Oh, I thought we could deliver them over here. Uh-oh. Well, good thing I didn't back into there. Oh, boy. We might need to switch to a different delivery method for the pigs.
I'll see if I can get them in there. Give me a sec.
You want to see? Yeah, go for it. You're gonna be the pro. Oh, look at that. You can see him in there. Cool. Hi, piggies. Oh, look at that one looking at me. He's giving me the stink eye. I know what you're gonna do. Oh, quiet down and be delicious. All right. So, boy, it's gonna be. I think this might be too low for it. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, we'll see here in a second. All right, Scar's arriving now on site.
All right, we need to get it where?
So we need to come into the... Now, I thought we could go through the gate, but that's not the case. The onload point for the pigs is actually right over here. So you could either drive through and circle around.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Or you could back in. Either way, it's going to be tough because you got the two flaps of the roof blocking you. Interesting.
Mm.
You got your Marine Corps tractor sitting right here. Uh-oh. Daniel, are you giggling? Daniel? What happened now?
Nothing.
Okay.
I'm predicting an upside down tractor.
We'll see.
No, not. Oh.
Yeah, no way, eh? Way, eh?
Dude, I'm away for 2 seconds and you flipped it.
Jeez, Daniel. Slow down, young Padawan.
An upside down tractor.
Yeah, Scar, I think if you just come around and drive through. I don't know. I guess we're going to have to figure this out.
Might have to put a tractor on it with an IT runner.
Maybe. Oh, can we haul animals with an IT runner?
Well, there's a dolly for the IT running pack.
Oh, I see. Now, my thought is try to go to your right and go through the gate and see if you can pull out. Because then you'll have the trailer will be pointing the right way when you exit, possibly.
Oh, no. As long as I get the trailer over, it doesn't matter the direction. I'm pretty sure.
Just watch that upper right side. Oh my god.
So what do we do with the planks?
We'll be putting those onto the green trailer. Are you ready to load yet? It'll be some time, so there's no rush. It'll be quite some time. Oh my god, the top of the truck is too tall. We need the other blue one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go grab that one then. And oh boy. So now we know we need to haul with the blue one. And is the trailer... Oh, the trailer's going to be too high, Scar, because the trailer's just as high as the truck.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Piggies, you have foiled us. Uh-oh. Wonder if we can back the I don't know if this is going to work.
Oh, it looks like... Is that the wool ceiling?
That is the wool. Wow, that's one pallet, by the way. Remember, he's got to offload those one by one.
Oh, no. I'm delivering all at once.
All at once?
Yeah, I think you just drive right on it. It does it automatically.
No, I thought... Well, we had trouble doing it.
Or I've just been doing it, like, all by one by one.
Well, we did it manually because we wanted to do it realism. But now that you're here, Daniel, we have to cheat to at least maintain our dignity and progress. All right, there's
everything's fine.
Three different jobs going on right now. Daniel is loading lumber at the sawmill. Northman is unloading wool. Scar is trying to unload the pigs. I don't know what we're going to do about that, Scar. I guess we're going to have to use the smaller trailer for that one, I guess?
Yeah.
All right, damn.
No, wait a minute, hang on.
What's up? Coffee's doing wheat. Scar, what's up?
Oh, you've got it extended.
What extended? What's extended?
You had the cover extended up.
You can turn...
That's what.
You can put it down?
Yeah, you can lower it. I had the cover up, so they can...
But still, the top of the
you
trailer...
You can't use... Yeah, well, no, the top of the trailer should clear now, but the top of the truck won't, so I'll do this. I'll go get the other truck. I just gotta get this one out of here.
Wait, how come I can't pick up wood chips over here? Hey, TNT.
Yeah?
I'm trying to pick up wood chips over here and it's not letting me.
Okay, let's get over there.
Let me see. Maybe my bucket's not all the way down.
Huh. Yeah, I'll be over there in a second. Where are you?
I'm at the lumber mill. You can tab on over to that vehicle. Scar, you don't need the blue truck then, do you?
Oh, no. Yeah, we definitely need it.
Oh, okay. We do. Okay.
I just managed to figure out how to get the trailer short enough to where we can get it in there.
Oh, I didn't know the trailer could shorten.
Yeah, well, it's the venting system, remember? When you, instead of uncovering it, it just raises up the roof and exposes, and so you can see inside it and all the fans kick on.
Oh, I see. So it's smaller.
It's lower.
Gotcha. Oh, you're right. TNT, you made me look like a noob. I was thinking that giant pile was where...
Don't worry, I smashed the wood pile.
Oh, dude, whoa, what did you... That wood pile...
I flipped it.
Is that... We're going to need to reset that, aren't we?
Yeah, we're trying to find a skid steer or something to push it back into place.
Will it still refill once you moved it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it went through the concrete barrier. Oh, my God. Daniel, you have brought the United the mind collected.
Oh, it just stole my JCB. Wow.
Okay, wow, Daniel, you do not want to know what I just did. You brought the collective intelligence of this. I mean, we were at zero. We're now owing intelligence. Oh my God, there's You should have seen what I just did, Daniel. I'm not going to mention it to you until you see the episode. You're going to have to see what I just did in the semi truck. You're never going to believe it, Daniel. Never gonna believe it. Never gonna.
You probably drew it through your house or something.
No. Even worse. I nearly died, Daniel. Oh, I gotta stick to cruise control.
Oh, wait. You drove off the...
The cliff? Yeah, I drove off. I drove off a cliff Wile E. Coyote where I drive off, but then I don't fall until I look down. Boy, we gotta slow it down. Daniel, you've put everyone in a panic, including me. I'm I'm just hauling everywhere because I'm trying to be everywhere at once. Keep an eye on Daniel, plow into a concrete barrier, try to deliver the pigs. Now, the trailer,
it's shorter now, yeah. Well, not as tall. Anyways.
Not as tall, yeah. So all the pigs are dead? It crushed them, in Transformers?
No, it's just open. It closes all the vents. The whole roof on it raises when it opens up.
And the hitch on this thing is a little hidden. Where is that? That should be it right
yeah,
there.
You're
right
above it there. Yep.
No, it's still not giving it to me.
All bullets.
Wait, so where did you put the front loader right there?
To catch the chips, but it doesn't need to be there. Carefully right. Move it. Watch out for that wood pile there. Scar, I don't... Oh my god. Today's my first day. Where's the hitch? There it is. Way over there. Way, way over there. Like, I was in Massachusetts and it's in Denver. Wow. Well, wait a minute. I'm right on top of the hitch now.
May not let you do it because you had a 90 degree angle to it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's okay. We can fix it.
I was waiting for the tractor to come plowing in. I was looking around waiting for it.
No, I'll wait until...
I guess I'll... Do I have to... Should I push it this way and...
No, because that makes it worse.
Oh, because the... Wait, can we... Hold on. Is this an actual object we can drive through? Because I'll just fudge it just to get it to work. Oh, we can. Good.
Yeah.
Okay, because now I'm so frustrated with the pigs.
Nah, don't be.
I've gone hog wild. I know. Daniel, you hog wild? Oh my god. This trailer is going to be the death of me.
Would you like some assistance?
I think...
Oh, no, you got it. There
I'm
going to
try it here. Look at the 89-point turn I've had to make. And we're back where we started, Scar.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, there's like nowhere to come in from under this thing. It should be able to let us hook up like that. I was right on top of the...
It should, yeah, but it's not going to.
Well, why is it being a butt? It's being a butt.
It does that. No, right. It does that.
Let me push this end then.
Yeah, just push
it. What's wrong
there
with
you
being
go.
A butt?
What's wrong with it being a butt, Daniel? It's making mm-hmm. it difficult to...
Now, with the nose of the truck,
yeah.
Push the
so
front end around too. Push
right.
it back if you have to.
I'm going to try to push it back by actually pushing back into
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
But then it's going to push it yeah, back that way. But
that's okay. You're getting more room.
I got clearance, yeah. Wow, all these problems. Guys, stay away from our farms. It's too dangerous here.
It's like 500 waves you got to sign.
I know.
Oops.
That's still not... Oh, the oops is a bad sign. What the? All right, let me try to push this thing out of here, right?
No.
No?
It's gonna hit the roof of the building. All right, yeah, now hit that end over there. Yep. Much as you can. There you go. Keep going. There you go. Keep going.
That's as far as I can go with the gate on the other side.
That's fine. You've lined it up now, and you've got plenty of room to get underneath it.
Oh my God, Scar. I think I should change my name to Emotionally Scar. From this. Oh, there we go. Thank Jesus. Praise his name. Oh my good God.
Okay. Now you're going to have to jackknife it in order to get it in, probably.
Yeah. Where's Montessori with the yeah? Yeah, you did.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is it barely too tall?
Oh! It's like a quarter of an inch, just like no go. Oh my, look at that. The clearance. Damn. Oh my goodness. Well, looks like we're, when pigs fly, I guess, is when we'll get into this barn. My God. All right, well, we'll have to switch it to another trailer. Let's go sell these pigs. We'll get a convoy of a couple of different trailers with tractors then, and we'll do this. So
yeah.
All right, well, the pig farm will start soon, folks. This was just a practice. All right, so we now know
Wait,
can't.
Can I take a look?
No, you stay at a safe distance, Daniel. Get your binoculars out, so we're all safe.
Bye, piggies.
All right, that's all right. Yeah, that's all right. I'm gonna drive them over to. I'm gonna drive.
Are you just getting a little bit of that bacon early? That's all.
Oh,
no,
that,
you're hitting the top.
Yeah, the
yeah,
top.
Gotta,
that,
yeah. It's a little bit more.
It's quite humorous from the top of the hill watching all that.
Okay, a little bit more.
It's humorous. My life has been shortened.
You're long. Almost clear.
I should be clear now. I'm.
I know.
The hitbox
I know.
Is like.
The
look at.
Is a little
oh, the tractor's in the way. Can you move that Massey Ferguson
yeah,
in front of me? Oh, my goodness. This has been like the epitome of bad times. All right, well,
yeah,
at least.
It's okay.
It's all right. All right. We'll go sell these pigs then, and we'll just imagine bringing them back. Yeah, my barn's too small. Well, how do you? And why are you, sir? Why are you returning these pigs? They were. And then that's when you just run out to your car and peel out.
I got it.
I got it. And we got to go too, folks. That is it for today's episode. Thanks for joining us. We will to return our pigs, return to sender, and then we will go ahead and grab two extra trailers, and we'll bring them back double duty, no problem. All right, well, we tried to do it the fast way, but I guess that's not the case. So we'll see you all very soon. Say bye, boys.
Bye.
Bye.
Just to feel good.